All the people I spoke to, both here and in Riyadh, spoke of their strong desire for a political solution and to move quickly towards it.